The third algorithm is titled the box method, and the box method is a trick that you can use when you are subtracting with numbers that have zeros in them. So let's look at the first example that we have, and we have 801 take away 782. And like every other method, we're going to start with the ones column, and we are going to look to see if the number at the bottom is bigger than the number at the top. And 2 is bigger than 1, so we are going to have to borrow from the number next door. Now this number is a 0, and instead of borrowing from the 0 and then from the 8, I am going to put a box around 80. And instead of borrowing from each number individually, I'm going to cross off the 80 and make it a 79. And I have borrowed 1 then from 80, because 80 take away 1 is 79. And I'm going to take the 1 that I borrowed, and I'm going to put it over here next to this 1. So now I have 11 take away 2, which is 9. And I have 9 take away 8, which is 1. And I have 7 take away 7, which is 0, and I don't need to put that there because it's at the front of the number. So we are left with the answer 19. We are also going to solve this problem using the box method. And this problem, 2006 take away 1678, does have those zeros that we need for the box method. So let's start with the ones column. 8 is bigger than 6. So we are going to need to borrow, and we are going to need to borrow from this number, this 0 over here, but instead of just borrowing from this 0, I'm going to put a box around 200, and I am actually going to borrow 1 from 200, so I'm going to cross off 200. 200 take away 1 is 199, so I'm going to write my 9s over the 0. And I'm going to take the 0 that I borrowed, and I'm going to put it over here next to this 6, so I have 16. 16 take away 8 is 8. And then we'll go to the tens column. 9 take away 7 is 2. 9 take away 6 is 3. And 1 take away 1 is 0. So the answer is 328. And that is the box method.